Let's understand how to open Paint program through a simple process. First of all, we have to click on the search column of our computer. After that, we have to type Paint here and press the Enter button. As soon as you press the Enter button, your Paint program opens. Part of the Paint window. The Paint window is divided into the following main parts. First, title bar. The blue bar at the top of the screen is known as the title bar. It displays the program name and the file name. Second, quick access toolbar. It contains the buttons to do common tasks. Third, paint button. It contains different options to work in paint. Number 4, ribbon. Ribbon consists of two parts, tabs and groups. Number 5, tab. Each tab contains tool arranged in different groups. Number 6, group. A group is a set of related commands. And number 7, drawing area. The drawing area covers the major part of the paint window. This area is used for making colorful drawings. Using shapes tools. Shape tools help us to draw various shapes like triangle, prism, oval, triangle, etc. Drawing a straight line. Click on the Home tab. Select the Line tool in the Shapes groups. Select any color from the Colors group and the line thickness from the Size button. Move the mouse pointer to the drawing area. Press and hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse pointer on the drawing area. Note that a line is drawn on the screen while dragging the mouse. Release the mouse button when you want to end the line. Video game mein aapke liye tips hai. कि अगर आप एक सीधी लाइन ड्रॉ करना चाहते हैं तो आपको माउस की लेफ्ट बटन के साथ में शिफ्ट की को भी प्रेस करके रखना है और फिर अपने ड्राइंग एरिया में जा कर के दोनों बटन को प्रेस किए हुए आपको लाइन को ड्रॉ करना है। जब आप ऐसा करेंगे तो आपकी जो लाइन है वो एकदम सीधी बनेगी।